Hi folks, welcome to this Viking Electronics product short. My name is Andrew and today we're going to talk about the RC-4A. The RC-4A is a network-enabled relay controller with four inputs and four relay outputs. The RC-4A can function as a remote relay operator for Viking's IP line of products. Connect it to an IP entry phone and have secure remote relay activation of your door strike, your gate motors, or connect it to Viking's IP emergency series of phones to activate additional mass notification features like strobe lights, overhead alarms, or remote alarm panels. The RC-4A alerts users to an input status change via text or email. One example I can think of is a company in Canada that had a remote shop location and the temperature kept getting low. So they hooked a thermometer sensor into the RC-4A, and whenever the temperature got below a certain zone, the RC-4A would then send an email out to the appropriate personnel, who could then come and kick a heater on so that the shop could keep working through the winter time. The RC-4A's inputs can also be used to trigger a RC-4A across the network. In that Canadian shop example, if they wanted to play a notification tone over their paging system anytime the temperature got low, the RC-4A in the shop could trigger a second RC-4A in their main office location, which would then activate an alarm tone. Programming the RC-4A is done using a web browser. You can change your input and output names, your timed activation durations, as well as granting access permissions. So access permissions, an example of that would be you can grant your receptionist access to the first two relays, timed activation, which is maybe the front door and the side door for delivery, but then take away the ability to rename the relays or change the duration of how long they're open. This web interface can be saved as a shortcut on the home screen of your computer, your smartphone, or a tablet for when you need quick access to the relays. Thanks for watching this Viking Electronics product short about the RC-4A. Let us know in the comments section below what you learned, what you liked, what you want to see more of. Check the description for more links to relevant learning. Click like, subscribe, share this video. I'm Andrew with Viking Electronics. I'll see you next time. Hey folks, welcome back to this Viking Electronics product short. We're finally doing the one that my wife has been waiting for on the Viking model RC-4A. Woo! Finally! Yeah, my wife's gonna be excited about this one. It's for you, baby.